Hi everyone, welcome to Chloe with Love. And I just want to put a word in today about the fear of enjoying yourself. Now, I know that times are hard for a lot of people, but there's still a lot to enjoy in life if you're here on this planet. And it does matter what you decide to focus on. Sometimes when times are really hard, it's more challenging to focus on positive things. And something that happens, especially for those of us who were traumatized as children or who have suffered from any kind of PTSD or mental illness, we would rather not hope for happiness and have it be dashed. We'd rather just stay unhappy than have those dashed hopes. And that's a really profound nuance that we find in a lot of trauma survivors. So there's some guilt around being happy and around enjoying yourself. And this can manifest in any number of ways. And unfortunately, it often comes in so quickly, and we're so habituated to it because of the repetition compulsion that we don't realize it's even happening. We've already shut down an opportunity for happiness as soon as it comes across. So I want to encourage everyone to bring awareness to their feelings and their thoughts. And if you are enjoying yourself or enjoying something, go for it and enjoy it and use the and let yourself fill up with that happiness. Use that opportunity to do that. Because that's what really, you know, we're here for, is to feel good. Obviously, there's times when we feel bad, but we don't want all the time to be feeling bad. And it also helps you really invest in the moment if you can make the most of your happy moments. So that's my wisdom for today. And if you need any help, or if you're feeling unhappy and having trouble breaking these patterns, because they are hard to break, please reach out. Until next time.